Hello and welcome back to Darkwood, although this will probably be our last thing, I think. So I did double check, the radio tower thing that we failed is indeed irreversible. As far as I know, there's not really a good reason to hang around much anymore, other than that I'm not sure that we'll actually be able to make, given that it's almost 3, we need 3 hours or so to make it on time. I'm gonna give it a shot anyway, but as it stands, yeah, there's not really a good... What is in my... Yeah, my inventory, I don't know. My inventory is what it is. I'm just gonna roll with it. So if I remember correctly, what we have here, I don't really remember this area very much. I think this is the quick way, right? Because with this, we can kind of get... I think I'm going the wrong way. Oh, there's stuff in here, though. Where's our dude? Is this where we want to go, though? We want to go to, like, we want to go down something. I remember that much. I'm just gonna shotgun the shit out of everything at this point. Thieves. I think I remember this, but not really. I don't really remember this. Appreciate the translation, though. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's more like what I was looking for. I think it's gonna be over here somewhere. Let's do this because I think it's just if we follow this. Oh, that reverb. Now time stops. Excellent. Don't think there's anything dangerous down here, if I remember. I think there's a dream sequence. I don't actually know if I'll get the dream sequence, though, since I kind of did one already. Do I have to refill my oxygen tank? Do I have... There it is. Looks like no, so you just have to fill it up the first time. Off you go. Oh, is there a dream here no matter what? Oh, I didn't really want this kind of tension today. I was hoping we could wrap this up, because I like this game, but I have now put in a lot of hours. Yeah, okay, it's this one. But we're underwater, apparently. Lot of gasoline, huh? Hooray. This is like the same room again, isn't it? Is there anything else that... No, just a bunch of treasure chests. Nicely. What is this thing? It's a cow? It's a cow. Duh. Okay. beside you. Will you comment on this? I need you to comment on this. Oh, poor cow. Oh, this dream. I don't... I think I fail the only times I've tried it. This is different. I guess that sound is supposed to be coming from the doorway. So I guess I just screwed this up. Except I don't really know that I'm doing the right thing. It's just kind of... this feels infinite. It's getting worse, though, I guess. Can't really tell. It all looks really bad. It's kind of like... well, the ground is made of throbbing corpses. Progressive degradation starts to get less and less noticeable. Oh, we hit it! Found the end. Now what? Are we not supposed to do this? Dig with my axe. Oh god. I'm gonna run that way now. What? No, this is the floor gore. I don't want that. Oh, wait. Is it the light? What's happening? Is that it? That's it. Okay. That was weird. I really don't know what success looks like there. Hello, giant weird thing. What's this? What is here? Nothing. It's just here to aggravate us all. No? Okay. I can do that. No. Okay, can't go that way. That's fine. I will not go that way. Torch. Do I need torch? Empty rotten wooden crates with small roots. Ooh. Man, that's a lot of storage. I wish I had that at some point. That would have been great. Would have been lovely. Let's back here. On the barricade. Okay, so that's just that. I really don't remember this, because I know I got here the last time, but I don't. Ooh. Valve is rusty. Gasoline inside. Let's not do that just yet. Since we don't know what it does. Dead end carved up by roots. So this is the thing in the dream, I guess? Right, so this is the thing they carved and it turned into the tree. Whatever it is that is, giant throbbing heart of the woods. I guess the thing that just made sense to me there was that there was those instances where it was the outside people trying to get in. Maybe that's what I should have done. Where's the valve? Is it here? It's here. Gasoline starts to leak out and slowly flows down the tunnel. Grab the valve, it suddenly breaks. What? What was that? Well, I must be careful, huh? Yeah, let's not kill ourselves. So I guess, piecing it all together, when they were digging, I don't know, I guess they were trying to get out or something, and then they turned into the tree. That's, I guess, the long and the short of it. They turned into that tree. I don't know if that was by design. Seems unlikely. I don't know that become giant tree. In any way? Well, I don't seem to be taking damage, so that's good. Let's go talk with our good friend. So those are all awful sounds. Hello! Cripple's blind eyes stared hypnotized at the huge flames consuming the tree, as if the old man could see everything clearly now. The orange fire illuminates his pale, motionless face. That's it. Okay. Don't die. That's not the direction I want to go in. I want to rush my way out over here. And I guess in this way? This woman, child, and an old lady. Family photo, I guess. signature. So this belongs to our friend there? Maybe? No, that was with the woman's rocking chair. If that makes sense. Bed. Yeah, I don't know. I guess I never actually did that. I think we can just... I think it's around here, right? And... yes. Yes, it... I don't remember the layout of that place. And now, I won't have to, because there is nothing left. Alright. Tonight's gonna be... interesting. For the most part, we're not gonna really need to do... because they're gonna come from here. So it's worth asking if we can do anything. I don't think there will be any other creatures and such, either. I'm just sad we never got the full upgrade. It just seems so... like such a tease. I don't know what I did. Like I really think that there was a pliers somewhere and I just forgot about it. But, you know. That's how it rolls. Why am I still using the lantern? Why am I doing that? We won't need that either, guess. Am I still holding nighttime fight items? No. I just found whole extra, you know, amount of I don't know, I don't remember how I did. I think I just closed the door between me and them, and it was like, because I was in here and I was like, yep, I'm not gonna bother with you, and I just like closed this door, and that was that. They can't really get in anywhere else. So we could try that again. But I kinda like being over here instead. There aren't any doors that we could seal away for sure. But it does feel like, I don't know, what kinds of traps can we lay out? I guess we could try some broken glass. We've got some broken glass. We could put down. We've got that thing, which will go well with some matches. And I guess there's no better time to use that. I think what I want to do is I want to put it, I don't know, I think I might also want to just like scrunch it up and then just put a bunch of glass down here. And then hold up here? Because how are all our doors? Our doors are good, right? They've got stuff in front of them. So yeah, I don't know. Well, yeah. No, I don't think it'll be very useful. Let's go and not die immediately. Let's make it so we might have a chance. We have barely enough, actually. We should be okay, though. No, no. Yes. Do that. Alright. Let's make sure our loadout is well prepared. That will do well, I think. Where's our, the other thing? There it is. There's no time like now to use this guy. We've got extra things for it, too. It does not get better than this. That. Here we go. Begins. Flares? I don't. Shit. Let's do this real quick. No, you don't. Flares. I should probably be using these more. They're even like a better light source than usual. Is it stuck? Oop. Okay. Why does this keep happening? I don't really need that, do I? Oh no. Damn it! Oh god, we're screwed. We are screwed. Survive this out of sheer, like, despite our own best efforts. Oh god. We did better last time. Where are we? What is this? What happened? Did they push us out? I hadn't even noticed. There sure are a lot of them. Alright, well. Where are the three? I gained rep with them. Said I gained rep with them. In here, maybe? Where'd they go? Are they not here on this last day? Well, I feel kind of lame, because we survived kind of without warranting it, really. I liked how they got stuck for a little while. That could have saved us, but yeah, I don't know. I guess since I never used flares, I had no idea how long to expect them to last, so I should have kept those more at the ready. What do we lose here? I guess the armor. And yeah, I don't know. I didn't have enough time to, like, shoot, because I always get whacked before. Yeah. Oh no, I'm less than satisfied with this thing. Helpful when it was, but yeah, when you get cornered, it was just like, I don't know, I probably would have been better off with the axe, to be honest. Just like, straight up hammering at fools. Yeah, it's already our ideal axe, apparently. Okay, well, let us go and collect our dues. I'm not even really bothering to manage my inventory very much, because I don't think we need to. I think it's pointless. Let's see here. Shortest path would actually be this way, wouldn't it? Worked. Till the ashes remain with the tree. I feel I'm approaching the end of my journey. Is it possible? The tree burns. I set the roots of the cellar on fire. The fire consumed the talking tree in its entirety. Even now I can still hear it screaming. It looks like the cripple was right. The tree is enormous and it will probably continue burning throughout the night. I will return here tomorrow. The only one shot. Okay, so we've caught up. Where's the cripple? All the smoke, that's a good touch. Ooh! And the weird tree bodies. Ooh! What's this? This is new. I hadn't seen this before. I've only ever wrapped around to start over the game again. Are we out? Are we out of the woods? Run right back in. What? Oh! Cool! I gotta turn those off, because I don't really care about achievement notifications very much. The ashes remain. Go play that music. What's this? Where are we going? Carlos Goo. Sap, I guess? Is that what that's supposed to be? Cripple? Is it? I see a thing. Torches. Rusted sign reads Darkwood. Okay, so Darkwood is actually the name of the town. Hey! Really? Come on, man. I will carry you. Right? 50 kilometers an hour. Very Europe. That's European speed sign. I want to accompany you. You've earned this. I can't really move any slower, can I? I guess maybe if I tried. Ooh, okay, you can do. No, 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 no. What's happening? No, don't do that. Don't do that. Stop that. What's happening? No. This is what I get for trying to be clever. What are you? This is like off by 90 degrees. I don't really understand. Okay. I need you to stop that. Running. Where are we running? Just slowly drifting. It almost this makes me feel if I actually connect a real controller. I want to see how far you get. I hope you get all the way, to be honest. What is this? Yes, it was someone. I'm just slowly traveling in that direction. I don't understand why. Come on. Stop. Stop being in that direction. How do I make you realize that I don't want to run? Oh man, this is awful. Alright, I'm gonna try this. Yes, come on, work. Work with me here. Where's our friend? Did he disappear? There he is. He stopped. Okay, well, we're gonna have to deal with this then, because there's no... Alright. Take a breather. I will wait for you. Oh boy. Okay, you don't need... I can't actually quit, can I? Can I at least maybe do... Like, hey, I want to try... Like, remapping something. Let's do relative controls all of a sudden, just because we can. Oh yeah, that's never gonna work. Yeah, let's not do that. But now if we... Are we okay now? No. Okay. Well, we had an escape hatch at least. Are these all people from the city? Just getting eaten by the woods? Good god. That's a lot of people. Just little tufts of root. Another sign. 25 kilometers. You know, I think I'll take my chances. There's a truck. They'll actually make me run for some semblance of 25 kilometers. It's a few hours of gameplay, just running through the woods for 25 kilometers. Not Evil Woods. I haven't seen Not Evil Woods in over a month, apparently, because this is, what, day 37? Cool. Did it. We're free. We're free. Please let me be free. I don't want to be in the evil woods again. Is different. This music is encouraging, though. That's kind of annoying. I don't have a bar, but I can still get tired. This way now I've just developed a feel for it, too. And his gasping is helpful as well. Come on. Hooker. Did I just wrap? Was I supposed to be heading right the whole time? Yes. Okay. Well, whatever. Power lines. Civilization. A road. Kinda. path at least, I guess. Let's follow the lines. So it'll take us to near. What's this? These are kind of horrible looking buildings, but I don't know, maybe that's just Poland. Who's gone? What are you talking about? What? What kind of worry is that? Whatever will we do with all of the bread? Ooh, I like this. This reminds me. Interactive playgrounds. The last time I remember that being done was Half-Life 2. Isn't this a really faraway city, though? Just like the idea of this. And also, aren't we super ugly? Scotch. Sounds of children. Everything looks the same, too. That's so weird. This is, yeah, that's actually 3D modeled. Okay. So there's a room we can go into. Is it always the same one, too? I think we're doing like a one or two off thing. Will we ever wrap back to the neighbor? We go up. I guess we've never really had anything that's this tall to really get a feel for, like, oh hey, this game is actually in 3D, isn't it? Do we see Lady anywhere? Well, whatever. Ooh, we've got a basement. Turns out it's creepy. Basement is this? Just venture off into the darkness, what could go wrong? Potatoes. Canned jars. I'm guessing that says jam. Whatever the equivalent is. Radio! I like how that just pops left and right. So I guess is this just the thing, like, maybe these are just people's storage units? The equivalent? Your good old underground potato storage. Oh god. Why? Mailboxes opposite the basement stairs. Which puts it. What's that say? Weird that no one ever tried to steal it. Non-functioning elevator. What the hell is this? I guess it's the elevator room. Third floor. What does it say? I don't know what it says. Not even gonna try. What the? Hi. What are you? I don't even know how to access my inventory anymore. Tab does not work. I cannot give you money. What is this? I don't have this key. I guess it's just like a... Oh, I guess it's supposed to be a drunk. I'm sorry. What? Boarded up. Locked door. Somebody finally evicted them. Okay. Well. This is our thing, right? You look friendly. Really high up. Yeah. Green, even though they've never. You know, it's dangerous. I don't blame them. Okay, weird. It's a room full of trash, I guess. Or maybe elevators? I don't know. Let's go this way. Why is everything so dark? From the neighboring apartment block. Blocked from the other side. What about... no. Well, that's mine. This go on forever as well. Yeah, it loops at least. Okay, so what next? Is it? We don't live here. It's like 25 kilometers, right? my wardrobe, huh? Aren't we supposed to be, like, generating? That's the thing. I've seen that before. Places where the washing machine is literally in the bathroom. It's convenient, I have to say. Not very common here in the States, though. Made you some soup. Heated up. Who? Who's made me some soup? Oh. Old trusty gas stove. Still some soup in the pot. Let's make some soup, I guess. Good. Grab the largest dish from the closet under the sink and pour myself a bowl. It's not much, but it's enough. I don't remember the last time I've eaten a home dinner. Chicken noodle soup? Is that what that is? Why do I have a... Why? Non-deadly dog. That's nice. Good boy, yes. Don't destroy me. Real luxury. I'm guessing in Soviet days it sure was. Yes, not killy dog. I like. Very tired. What's with the... cracks, though. Oh, well. Okay. I guess I'll loot my home. Why do I have a separate key for my bedroom? What kind of lunatic is this? Just full of fabric. Okay. What kind of place do I live in? Everything looks great, but... bedroom. We get to put down all the fabric. Crumpled sheets. My sore legs buckling, believe my body became heavy, heavy around me. Grueling journey. 37 days of human torment. The last strength to stop myself from falling asleep. Something forces me away from the bed. Did I forget to do something? Yeah, I just... pleasant music. I can't run in here either. Which I guess that makes sense. But it's just... Hey, doggy. What is... Roots? Where are roots growing? Normal? I don't think that's normal. Screwdriver. Great. Excuse me. Now let's walk slowly like we've never walked before in this game. exploring is super weird, but it's the only option I have before I cave it. What? Is at any point I can give it up? Am I missing something? Is there a piece of flooring somewhere that I have yet to remove? I saw some roots growing out of them. Where are they pulsing? It's not over, is it? Is that the smoke? No. Luxury black and white TV. Those are all words that should be in the same sentence. Erg. Can I examine this? Does this change? Look closer. While sleeping, it was difficult to lean over the bed. The screen noisy under the weight of my hand. As I cross a glance on the light brown construction of plywood, I notice familiar features. They are elongated and arched. I can still smell the fresh sheets and the pleasant warmth of the quilt. I feel a gentle draught coming from the dark gap between the bed and the floor. Alright. My fingertips brush a thin layer of dust, coldness, moisture. I'm touching something rough, but my arm's too short to catch it. I need to move the bed. Somewhere to go, which was not really expected. That was kind of weird. I get it, there are roots everywhere, but what? Is that us? Is this how what we look like? Wasted away? This looks more like what I expect. They said we were turning into like a skeleton, right? Has our face fallen off? Like, what is that his face? Oh man, I don't even. Oh no, I think he's just balding. Fast asleep, smiling. Knees with skinny, dirty arms. A black sore on his back. Faded. The night is here. The sleep stole over my doll. So close. Your eyes. This. Pick up the hat. We need the hat. What would we be without our hat? Anyway, I could run again. Pretty sure we're naked. And really ugly. Earth pulsing under my feet. It clutches. Brass cross. Don't have inventory though. No, it's a she. Corpse. Okay. I guess this is what we were all fated to become. If we do not wake up quickly enough. Old man's photo in his hand. I don't know if these are all supposed to. I think there's too many characters here for them all to have been. Characters? Some of them might be, but I can't connect it. Skeleton. Oh, that's like the doctor. Is that supposed to be the doctor, maybe, with the shiny stones? I don't know. Stasiak. are we out of descriptors? Just replies them. Another sleeping figure. Sleep. Okay, I think the game is telling me, like, stop. Go do things. Should I be picking them up? I don't know that I should be. So the tree is like eating them slowly. That's the idea, right? warmth, huh? Worshipping the tree. It's not their brains, it's the roots. Okay, so I can't get too close. Maybe I can, I don't know. Being. Oh, I can talk to it. Okay. Standing in front of an enormous being. Okay. Feel an overwhelming, soothing feeling of security and happiness. The vast valley at the bottom of which I stand curves upwards, closing over my head. The rust of distant trees turns into a single silent murmur. I feel I'm coming home, to my flat, to my room with a window and a bed. I feel a heat emanating from the being, it sets my pulse slowing down, a calmness. I want to rest, come back home, to my bed. I want to lie down, to fall asleep. No. No. I don't want to do it. Still, my hand pushes the being away. The warmth that was emanating from it disappears, replaced by piercing coldness. So it's... it's the thing that is giving us rest in exchange. Just eating. It's like some kind of a trap? Or there's a particular thing I have in mind, I just don't know what it is. Honey trap? Is that the right word? That might be the right term. Uh oh, I cut something off. Flies around here. What did I miss? What did I cut off? Maybe it was just describing that this smells and smells of death. Skeleton. That's unusual. I haven't seen like a straight up skeleton yet. Go that way. There's nothing over here. all one way. We came around. I don't want to choose the being. No, I'm not choosing the being. What are my other options? Asleep. I don't know that I've ever heard that particular one. Masyek, who are you? The man mumbles in sleep. He's emaciated and dirty, but his face is radiant and calm. He clutches a rusty object covered with old beads. Some weapon? Let's listen. Man is talking in his sleep. These are the only snippets of sentences. Single words spoken gently and slowly. Hard to find any meaning in them. Leave. Without opening his eyes, the man clumsily waves his hand at me, then covers his head with it and freezes. Leave. The man waves his hand again. This time he grabs my arm. Without opening his eyes, he turns his head towards me. I recognize him. He's one of us. Leave! Can you fucking hear me? I won't let you take her! The man clenches his teeth with the fury of a maniac. Saliva flows from his mouth. It's hurting her! You will tear her arms out! Oh god. I'm guessing that means I didn't make it. Oh, it's right there too. What is this? Oh, I'm still moving. We can do it. Oh, someone else is trying. So close. I guess they won. I guess now I'll have to go try to find out if you can actually win that. I don't know. Like, that getting crippled was seemed like a scripted event, but it could have also just been a timed thing. I did take a really long time. What is this achievement? Burn them all. Somebody survived. Oh, okay. But okay, so he survived at least. That way for you. don't know how I feel about that, to be perfectly honest. A little bit disappointed, but I don't know if I just sort of fumbled that ending there and didn't run away quickly enough, or if it was more of a that's just how it rolls when you get that ending, or if that's different if you do the radio tower. Some of these people are on the Discord. 11-bit Studios. Oh, those are the now Frostpunk, previously this War of Mine guys. And Paradox. Oh, Paradox. Two QA testers, not bad. This load. I'm curious. But other than that, I think we're wrapped up. I'm just curious about where this will take us, but I will bid you farewell once it loads, because I'm genuinely kind of curious. Like, do I have the option to screw around with that last bit there, or what? We get a spot in the morning. Oh no, just straight up at the epilogue, huh? So if I want to, I can go do more things, which I might or might not. But either way, I will definitely not do them now. I don't know that I'll film them. Maybe I will if there's anything substantially different, if I fail less. But anyway, as always, thank you for watching. This has been Darkwood. Hope you enjoyed. Give the game a shot. I'm sure you'll make different decisions and suck less than I do at certain places, and probably do worse in other places. Have your own personal experience. And with that, I will see you in whatever the next project I end up undertaking is.